33,000 Girl Scout cookies have already been sold. First Lady Christine Calvo was on hand today as sponsors were thanked for helping the nonprofit organization. The Girl Scouts started up in Guam in 1935 and now has about 1,000 active members. The group may be famous for their cookies, but it is a valuable program giving young girls a purpose and the necessary tools to give back to the community. Make sure to stay tuned because Vicky Fish will be joining Jason live in studio tonight to talk about the program.